This guy built a waterfall into his car.